It doesn't matter who we are. What matters is our plan.
Watch out! Bad news! We're going for even a moment on these curtains!
Get out of my sight! Get out of my sight!
Thank you.
sight!
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of!
Keep going, you've almost won!
Ghost.
Oh, Trunks, finally! I'm glad you're here. I've got a very important announcement to make. I'm going to hold a tournament to decide who's the strongest fighter in Canton City. And I've named this tournament the Canton City Tournament.
You know what? That sounds like fun. I'd like to enter too.
Pretty neat idea, isn't it? All right, I've got a lot of prep to do, so I need to get started.
I'll help you. I'm guessing you're going to get a huge number of participants.
Really? You'd actually help me with this? Thanks so much, Trunks. Let's put you on reception. Okay, great. I gotta go tell absolutely everyone about the tournament. I wonder what sort of fighters we'll see. I can only imagine what wonderful fights we'll get to watch. I can't...
Reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go!
What happened?
Stop, fool! This is getting annoying! Damn it! Don't think this is the end!
Go! You did it! Amazing!
Darn it! This... Now then, I'll play with you a little. Impossible! What's with this power?
You? I won't forgive you!
Don't get cocky! Little brat! Who are you? I won't let you get away with this! Darn it! This can't be!
Let me show you a fear beyond doubt.
Powerful attack! It's more than I expected!
Why do you have so much power? You're a lot stronger than I expected, but not nearly as strong as me. You have some business with me, Earthling.
I came to kill you.
How dare you!
If you call yourself a warrior, come fight me! I like you!
Get out of my sight!
Proud face of yours! Unbelievable! So this is your true power!
Yeah, that wasn't so bad, I guess. But could you do me a favor and try to punch it up a bit? Not bad. Not bad at all. Not bad. And since I've got nothing else better to do right now, why not waste a few more moments with you?
If that's your limit, you have let me down.
What's the problem?
Not bad. That ambush attack was really good.
What's wrong? Is that the best you can do? I let my guard down too often.
This will be a battle like none other before. I never thought I'd see the day when I would actually have to show my true power.
Get out of my sight!
To admit, you're doing a wonderful job.
Irritating me! Why do you have so much power?
You okay? Don't overwork yourself. did you think that would stop me?
Get out of my sight!
I don't believe it! This is a nightmare! How dare you!
Seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
What's the problem?
Wait, you can't be. You can't be.
Now this is a peculiar happening indeed. Did you come to the wrong house, you unbelievable idiot?
Wait, can it be the person from in the flash? And the androids, they're already... What?
Yeah, that's right. After absorbing Android 17 and 18, I became the perfect fighting specimen that you see before you. Eat your androids and you might grow up just like me.
Amazing. It seems the good doctor's supercomputer was right after all. Oh, yes. Absorbing you and transforming into a warrior of even greater perfection. It's almost impossible to imagine how much more perfect I could be.
Get out of my sight!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Don't believe it. Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Against you! You've got to be kidding me!
From me, I expect no less from you.
Get out of my sight!
Cell's energy suddenly spiked, then disappeared. Whatever the case, there's no way I'm letting you walk. I'll destroy you with my own two hands.
Gohan has a really impressive power level, just as I expected.
I'm going at full power!
Get out of my sight!
A fair effort, I suppose.
You're not through yet!
Such perfection! A form with unrivaled strength! Work on me!
Get out of my sight!
That's a little bit.
Boarding the time machine, reverting to an egg. It was all nothing.
Get out of my sight!
I'm telling you to stop. Please.
What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.
It's reassuring to fight. Now, let's go.
Yeah, this is not a place for amateurs like yourself.
But I'm already here.
All right, come on! What's with them? Think about how to get out of this corner!
Damn it!
Hey, Gohan! I heard you're really strong now. So go easy on me, okay?
No way! I still have a lot to work on!
Let's work together! Krillin! Yamcha!
I know! We're gonna show what the martial artists of Earth can do!
I'll tell you one thing. There's nothing more reassuring than fighting alongside former rivals. You've grown strong, Gohan. I can sense it in your power.
Thank you very much. Now, let's go!
I can't believe I'm under pressure. But it's not like I'll give up yet.
Tien Shinhan! Oh no! I was too late!
Sorry. I'll leave the rest to you.
Strong!
This is good! I'm not going down! I'm used to this kind of pressure! Oh no!
Krillin!
Oh no! A bad feeling came true!
Damn it!
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
What? What happened?
Vegeta, we really have to do this?
Stop complaining, you fool, and focus on the fight!
Get out of my sight!
it's your turn, Gohan. Make things right. Restore peace to this world.
Ow.
Hurry up and come at me.
Ow, whoa.
Loose. Not just yet.
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. All right, let me test you on how much stronger you got.
Sure, that'd be awesome.
What? Me?
Not bad, but I'm not going to let you win this. Not good. Didn't think I'd be pushed this much.
Lost? If that's your limit, you have let me down.
It's reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go. So, I'll be your opponent.
You're in luck, though. At least you'll be able to experience the ultimate terror before you die. This will suffice as a warm-up. Could I lose, even with all of this power?
Hey, you did it!
Get out of my sight!
No!
seems you have some semblance of motor skills. Until the next lesson, then.
Reassuring to fight with you. Now, let's go! So strong!
All right, let me test you on how much stronger you've gotten.
Sure, that'd be awesome!
What's that? Where's that power coming from?
Get out of my sight!
Now we're talking. This is starting to get interesting. So, go on. I don't think I can protect you anymore.
Don't worry. This time, I'll protect you, Mr. Piccolo! I'm sorry.
As a Saiyan yourself, you should know exactly what will happen if you fight me.
What? Get out of my
what
sight.
Happened? What a pain! Damn it! Wasn't a Super Saiyan supposed to be almighty?
This is me as a Super Saiyan!
Get out of my sight!
That was surprising. Pretty good.
Not bad. Not bad at all. To be honest, I didn't expect to enjoy this as much as I did.
Right. I feel the same. Is that it? I can still go for more!
You okay? Please, don't overwork yourself!
Not bad. Not bad at all.
Get out of my sight!
I don't believe it. Even with all my perfect power, I should be able to beat you easily.
Lost?
No more fooling around now, my friend. It's time to end this little scrap.
Please stop! There's no sense in fighting anymore!
Get out of my sight!
Strong! won't lose. Not just yet.
Oh! How did you hit me that?
This isn't possible. My perfect form should be invincible. I can't stand losing like this.
What? What a monster! You've reached a level any sane would dream of.
This is big. This is really, truly tremendous.
Supreme Kai of Time, what's going on?
Listen carefully. Toki-Toki has laid the egg we've been waiting for!
Wait, you're kidding. An egg?
Yeah, an egg from Toki-Toki!
This is a cause for celebration.
Supreme Kai of Time, is this the emergency you were talking about?
Yeah, we have to throw a big party!
I see. I figured there was some big change in history.
You just don't get it! You don't get it at all! Do you know what this means? This is incredibly happy news for our world! For every world ever!
Is that so?
Oh, I guess I must have neglected to tell you about them. Toki-Toki holds power over time, right? The eggs he lays contain all the time for a universe. When one of those magnificent eggs hatches, it marks the dawn of a whole new timeline.
Wow, that's one heck of an egg, isn't it?
So, we have a party to prepare. I'll cook up something wonderful.
Hold on a minute. Could we have the party later, maybe?
Huh? But I have a new apron and everything.
And I'm sure it looks great on you, but I'm not that hungry and...
Oh, well, in that case... Okay, I guess we'll wait until we can get everyone together. After all, that partner of yours isn't back yet anyway.
Yeah. I hope everything's okay.
You can always make a phone call every once in a while.
Right. Look! Another change in history!
Excellent work. We've gathered quite a lot of energy. Turles, Slug, and Cooler, they're all doing their parts. They brought back a great deal of damage energy. Much more.
Thanks to it, I feel far stronger. So why is it that I suddenly feel anxious? What is that strange, immeasurable power
Why do they possess it, but I do not? This one is the same. Incredible. He's far stronger than when we first captured him. And is he even stronger than when Toa augmented his power? Yeah, but this one doesn't frighten me. Not like the other ones. What is that power?
Mira, the time has come. We will put the plan into action. You must be growing restless, right?
Majin Buu together.
Even you are vulnerable when you're not being careful. I release Majin Buu, so I'll deal with him. After that, we'll have our fight. Super is still alive. Majin Buu. You take care of that stupid monster over there!
Great! Broly's out of the picture. That should put history back on track.
You have some semblance of motor skills. Until...
Dad!
Trunks, take care of your mother for me.
Huh?
I haven't hugged you even once since you were a baby. Let's embrace.
Come on, Dad. You're embarrassing me.
Take care, my son.
Oh.
Take those two as far away as you can. Hurry. I'm counting on you, Piccolo. I know how to be rid of you now. For good.
Huh?
This is the first time he's ever fought for something other than himself. He's given his own life. I'll keep you from coming back this time by blowing you to dust! Farewell, Bulma, Trunks. Even you.
There is no need to forfeit your life. Flee if you sense danger. I was created to...
That was one heck of a move!
Talk about surprises! This guy's way stronger than I thought!
Hold on, Dad! I'm on my way!
I think I'll hold the fort down here. I mean, if it's a guy Goku can't even beat, what use would I be? Just saying. Close. I thought I was done for. I can still do this. I trained just as hard.
You need not hold back. Gentle warrior.
Good to hear.
Not looking good here.
be losing here. What's the matter? I know you've got more than that.